Just into the newsroom tonight, leaders of Hollywood's Writers Union have declared their strike is ending. The governing boards of the Writers Guild of America have approved a contract agreement with studios, effectively ending the nearly five-month strike. Tonight, just after midnight, writers still have to ratify the contract themselves with a vote, but lifting the strike will allow them to work during the ratification process.